Thank you. Samantha, is your wife, Miss Woman Samantha, who you see here before you. Have you promised yourself to any other bride? Do you, Samantha, have a good, free, and atmospheric will and a free invitation to take with your husband, Mr. Marko, whom you see here before you?
I do, Reverend
Father. Have you promised yourself to any other man?
No, Reverend
Let us pray for the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember, O Lord, our God, the servants, the groomsmen, and the bridesmaids of the bridal pair, who have Remember, Lord, our God, thy servant, Marko and her handmaiden, Samantha, and bless them. Grant them of the fruit of their bodies, their children, comfort of soul and body. Exalt them like cedar of Lebanon, like a truly vine. Give them offspring in number like a full years of rain, so that family enough of all things they may abound in every work that is good and acceptable unto thee. Let them see their children's children, like flowers shows around their table, so that finding favor in thy sight they may shine like the stars of heaven to meet our God.
Father, should love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself, for no man ever hates his own flesh, but nourishes and cherishes it, as Christ loves the church, because we are members of his body. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one. This is a great mystery, and I take it to mean Christ and the church. However, let each one love his wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her
husband.
Oh.
Samantha, whom thou hast been pleased to join together. Both their marriage to be honorable, preserve their bed and blameless, principally grant that they may live together in purity and endeavor to reach a ripe old age, walking thy commandments with a pure heart.
Thank you.
And make you ready to enjoy the good Ave Maria, Mater Propitiosa, Ave Maria, Apostle, and Mistress Marko, Ancien Simeon, and of all the saints, have mercy on us to save us, for he is full of love's America.
You know, the poor man said, I have enough bags, I have to go back to
the village asked people to rent their beds. Every event, the rich man started taking away from his Bible. And according to his story, Saint Elijah sent a lightning and it was no more. And the Lord noticed what he did. He said, Elijah, why did you do it? Elijah said, well, Lord, how couldn't I? That's what he had done. He was unjust to this man. And the Lord said to him, Elijah, if I was doing that, no man would exist on the earth. In other words, you must learn to forgive, especially in your marriage, especially in your family. We have to learn to forgive each other. Forgiveness is very important. I told you as a wise heavy couple, praise each other for good things and cover the imperfections of each other, not praise mass public and just not work it out in a nice way. I'm very happy for you for many reasons. First of all, I like the story, how you met. I don't really know that I'm sure many of you. This young engineer, obviously, and this young bride saw a beautiful man over there in the middle, and of course sent him a message. There's a stuff from there, I don't have to tell you what. Let them tell you what happened. Here, the other day, is on the temple, happy, smiling, and we are happy there. May God bless you in your life. Be filled with happiness, with laughter, and especially, as I said, closest to God, being closer to God, and being closer to each other, trusting. Closer you get to Him, you're going to move other and develop each other much, much more. Congratulations to you and to your parents who raised beautiful children for you. Really, they did. I mean, look at how good people we are, and that is thank you to your dear parents who took care of you, who love you, the best of luck to you. Congratulations, amen. Brothers and sisters, pretty soon, the groom is going to kiss the bride. But let me remind you, that is not planned in the church. Once you come out of the church, you are going to pray as much as you want. Marko, press yourself to the gospel, please. Congratulations. Samantha, congratulations. Welcome to St. Saul's community. We are happy to be here. Welcome to each other. Once again, thanks for being here. Groom, you may kiss the bride. there. Daddy, I have to touch the one. Thank you.
Yeah. It's like a napkin in there.
I have two fat packs of
it takes to form a life. We'll be right back. Muskego.